Duplicate File Finder is a tool that allows you to find and remove duplicate files on your Mac. This app is free to download, but there is also an app purchase, upgrade to Pro. If you have already purchased the application Pro mode, but after you decided to reinstall it, you may face a problem that the application started working in free mode. In this case, you do not need to buy it again. To activate your Pro mode, purchased earlier, you should launch the application, click on Duplicate File Finder in the menu bar and open Upgrade to Pro window. Then click on the Restore button. Now Duplicate File Finder sends the request to the App Store to receive a confirmation of your purchase. When confirmation is received, your Pro mode will be activated. Sometimes App Store returns a response as if the purchase information was not found. This may happen if you changed the country, used a VPN service, or for other reasons. In this case, click on the Buy button in the Upgrade to Pro window. Then log in with the same Apple ID that you used to purchase Upgrade to Pro and confirm the buying. You shouldn't worry. Upgrade to Pro is a one-time purchase, so you won't be charged again. After authorization, the App Store will show you a message that the purchase has already been completed and the Pro mode will be activated in the application. If the Pro mode of Duplicate File Finder still not activated, please feel free to contact us by email at support@nektony.com.